Good day to you viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Now, continuing with the 14-inch 1913 pathe Romeo and Juliette set, we got to number 21 with Romeo singing Adieu from the second act. Right, here we go. Delightful, wasn't it, viewers? And I must comment on the quality of the transfer. These, of course, were originally recorded on giant cylinders which were pantographically transferred to discs of any size. These happened to be 14-inch ones. And normally, with pathe, that's disastrous, very uneven, and sometimes completely unintelligible. But these are of almost a consistent quality, good, excellent quality. Most unusual, must put their best chap on it. And they wouldn't let him out for a gall bath until he'd done it properly. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.